This is a 1959 DKW 200cc VS model. Very nice condition. Again, the bright works very good on it. All new rims. Chrome on the tank's good. Seat's great. Yeah, a little bit ahead of their time, probably in 59 compared to, say, to a British equivalent bike. The usual German quality. It's very complete, this bike. What a nice dash layout. And the famous keys they had. Pride and Clark, now there's an old name. Quite an attractive looking bike though. If you're looking for a nice little DKW, this might be the one.